It's important to consider the values you set these parameters to, as they can have a huge impact on battery life. As we saw with the priorities and coarseness, battery usage is impacted by which sensors you activate. However, and maybe with a bigger impact, is the interval that you use. Consider how often you really want to read the sensors. In this case, you can see we ping them once a second, which isn't too bad, but do you really need that level of accuracy? What would happen if you were more accurate and ping them 100 times a second? What would your app experience be like if you ping them once every 10 minutes instead? These are the type of questions that you need to consider for your users when designing an app that uses location services. So for example, an app for a hockey coach might want very frequent updates of players' locations on the ice during a game, so the coach can plot that data after the game to see the player's effectiveness. Conversely, an app that tells you if your kids are home yet might only need to check the location details a few times per hour.